Why do cobras have a hoods? The cobra's hood is created by many elongated ribs that are capable of extending the looser skin on the neck outwards. The cobra rises up on the forward portion of its body and flattens its neck, spreading out this skin on the ribs to create what appears to be a hood. Cobras do this whenever they are disturbed or feel that they are in danger. By doing so, they can make themselves look larger than they really are, and potentially unnerve a predator or foe.